Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demons as the primary suspects in the City Hall bomb. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friend. And that's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Pardon me.
At least using these guys as sleeper agents.
I'll call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him. Hey,
just take a break.
I've never been that close to Spider-Man before.
Keep fighting the good fight, man.
10:43, we have a hostage situation involving a tourist bus. Officers needed in the East Village.
You guys been gaming? Message us on the comment section and tell us how long and when you first started and how old you are. And if you want to watch more, go to imanaaron.com. Well, you don't go on imanaaron.com, but you go into the space bar on YouTube and then type in fun. The fun by Aaron and Pierce and Buster Stamen. And then
all units,
you'll
we have a
find
vehicle
it.
Pursuit in progress. Officers needed in the East Village.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a life that
Spider-Man came along and bad guys.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
About to join the fishing boat.
Goodbye!
He's about to drive his own fishing boat, guys. Well, he can't drive it, he just found that out. Wait. He's gonna... Nelson. He's gonna go to someone else's boat. But with people in it. It's done. Oh, that's one of them.
Stable control. What's the status of our Kitty Bay position?
Need reinforcements down from Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Jesus, close.
He's trying. Getting it. I say. I'll just swing to it. Or swing. Swing to it. It's going the opposite way to the bank. Oh. Oh, he's going to the baddies. He just realized that. Okay, And comment down below if you think this video is good. And if this game is good. If you say no, we'll be won't let you subscribe. Them villains are called demons, they are. I think, because they're wearing demon masks. Fire Kasha! Remember?
She wants
to put a little nap on the floor. And if no one comments, we'll look to your house and make a video of you. That's if you do comment, and we'll give you autographs. And, if you don't comment, we won't come to your house and do this stuff with you.
Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. Something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it.
Ow. Got it. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. Wait, do you need to put them in those boxes below? Wait, put more than one in a box, because it lines them up, doesn't it? Told me to do it. Thank you. Wait, which one did you do before that? Oh. No, because there's a red line. No, there must be a red line. Aha! Oh no. Yes. No. Not it. Try the top one. Yeah, the top one, Aaron. Very top one. The middle one's correct.
Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what.
Okay. What's he going on to now?
This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk.
Aaron has to follow these pigeons. Or not.
Let's see what a sample from this can tell me.
Easy. Yeah. Try the second one down. It could work though. I've had an idea. What if?
Nitric acid in there too, but also something else.
X.
I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
Wait, no. You were right the first time, Aaron. You were right the one before that. Yeah. No.
Hmm.
the floor. And then is that one. No. I know which one the second one is already. I've done that one. Huh? I tried that one. Wait, I know the last one.
Got some kind of skin condition?
Wait, I've had an idea. If we do the second and the third, and then we could work out, then we'd have the exact bricks for us to use. Turn this way. So yeah, guys, he's just... What are you looking for? Nothing. So we're just looking for enemies and all that.
Ah!
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Is Murray Hill.
Pigeon alert!
Don't fly away, please!
Sorry we've gone so long, guys. So sorry. Yeah, do you mind if we don't play? Comment down below.
How can I fail with pigeon catching?
Or hint him. Just tell us, then we won't stop talking. Then we won't stop speaking.
Officers respond. We've got a 10-10 narcotics in progress. Incident is active near Grand Central.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out.
Guys, the bug was on vacation!
Hey, guys! I've got the trip to pick stuff!
Get out the way!
How it is it?
Kill that!
What?
Fisk did keep these wannabe brokers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So it's hurt.
RPG to wake you up!
Hey there.
Sorry, spider emergency.
It's trying to go around them. Alright, I'll go. I'll go that way.
You okay?
Job offer in Delaware came through.
I'm not gonna stop now. Okay, bye. I'll tell you when it's the end of our video. See ya.
Hi. Hello. He's sending civilians after me now?
You're dead. Additional units requested immediately to contain multiple hostile vehicles. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over.
Have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. We need to stop him. Ah, nothing like a leisurely Sunday chase through the city, right, guys?
Police are engaged in an active shootout with demons. Officers needed near Turtle Bay.
Watch it!
There's gotta be more surveillance towers around I can use to expand my range.
On an armored car. Suspects are masked. Available officers report to Turtle Bay. Over.
The demons need that much cash.
Demons aren't backing off. I didn't think things would get worse after City Hall.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police in the streets now.
Officers, pull your wounded back. I'll handle this.
Was a maniac, but he loved New York. The demons, though, seems like.
Sorry about that!
Village, please copy.
I never used to feel safe with the other shelter.